which seems to be doing very well for Roy Orbison in the American charts, with Paul McCartney on vocal lead, it's the Beatles!
Sweet dream, baby. Sweet dream, baby. Sweet dream, baby. How long was I dream?
Which seems to be doing very well for Roy Orbison in the American charts, with Paul McCartney on vocal lead, it's the Beatles!
Sweet dream, baby.